Hi, everybody. All right. Whoa. Uh-oh. The launch notifier window here. Let's get rid of that. I didn't notice that. Recursive screen region. All right. So, good enough. I am going to stream Final Fantasy X for like an hour, and then I'm gonna hand it over to Alex, who's gonna do something tonight, probably. So when we last left, we were on Mushroom Rock Road and having kind of a lot of problems with just going through the random encounters. And I think it's because I haven't really been taking any time out to, like, you know, level up or work on my stats or anything like that. So I am going to do some encounters for like an hour, maybe like hour and 20 or something like that. Hand it over to Alex. I got somewhere to be at 6:30. I gotta go home first. And then I am going to, so not too much story stuff, but I really need to do this in like Sphere Grid stuff. So we're just gonna kind of hang out and chill. Cantor chat says, now I must make chili. I have a good chili recipe. Add cumin and black beans instead of kidney beans, and you can add corn and it's really good. Blitzball. Maybe we'll play a game of Blitzball. My team is still bad though. I haven't been able to recruit anybody yet. Yeah, oh hell, Mushroom Rock Road, yeah, grinding's a necessity, even if you, especially if you haven't been grinding before. I really haven't been, because I've been, you know, trying to get through the game. Yes, this is, I think this is the version with the Dark Aeons. We'll find out. It's still Kathleen's cook time. It can be. Caffeinated Lemur, I hope you are enjoying the game as much as I am. I am loving playing this game. It is a huge nostalgia trip for me. I am having so much fun. So, Sphere Grid. That's the first thing I'm gonna do, because I ran out of time. Because I was like, I cannot do anything. I'm so bad. So, this is the international grid. So it looks different than the grid we were used to. I probably should have picked the original, but I haven't used the International Sphere Grid, so why not, right? So, maybe I should have done this. No, I already did Titus. Maybe I should have started doing this before I actually started broadcasting instead of making you guys watch me do this. But eh. So, I'm just catching up with my leveling from last time because I ran out of time to do it. If you're a crazy completionist, the expert grid is technically worse. There's less nodes and numbers on it than the standard grid. I think people aren't recording in the background, but there are people in the office hanging out. So we decided to make, I say we because I got chat input, we decided to make Kamari a black mage because I've had him be like a physical attacker before and he's never as good as the people he's also sort of following, and you have plenty of people who can do physical attacks, so it's kind of one of those, like, useless. Oh wait, hold on. No. I don't want to go. I guess it's down here, but what's this? Max MP by 20 points and magic defense by 1 point. I thought those joined up. I almost buggered it up. There, now Kamari will get a little boost and it's a good reason to go down there. Alright. Do do do. Alright. We almost took a unit down here, but we realized it would be like a 10 level detour. On the way to learning, like, Kira and stuff like that, which is what she really needs to learn. And yeah, Lulu is close to learning this. I think I don't want to leave this. I think I don't want to finish my sort of, like, catch-up until, like, people have some second-level spells here, I think. Oh, Setar 11, I won the mandatory Blitzball game because life is good. You can hear Paul in the background. God, the music in this game is so good, especially the music here on Mushroom Rock Road. Okay, that's Riku's grid. Up and down and around. Yeah, their grids are a lot more interconnected this way. That's Lulu, I think. And then go up. Good grief. God, I have no idea where Lulu or Yuna's supposed to go. Weird. Oh, that's not my problem for now. That should be everybody. All right, let's go level up. Yeah, 10-2, let's not talk about 10-2. Do not like.
I'll take you all on.
So I finally remember the timing of this. You have to press it early. Ugh, these things. No! Walk is still so weak. I think Kamari. Weaker. Setar 11, this game wasn't widescreen, and the issue is that your brain has done a lot of HD upsampling. If you find some screenshots and compare them, they really do look different. So, it is an improvement. Anyhow, whatever. So it looks just like I remember. I still love this game. Yeah. Yeah, you're supposed to be able to scout with Square, and I have not really been able to scout anybody yet. Hi, Dix. Yeah, I'll save that. I guess I could just use Kamari for this. I wish I could reorder my menus, though. Yeah, they didn't do anything with the NPCs, but the NPCs are basically what the main characters used to look like. I mean, they look a little better than that, but... No, you don't blitz.
Nobody blitzes.
Hehe. Secret chest. Uh-oh. That's okay. Come on, Yuna. Basically, all I was using Yuna for when I... has been Asuna. Which I'm happy to get early. I forgot how early you get it and how useful it is. Kamari! Good. As long as they're doing that, they're not turning me to stone. Cause fuck that. Yeah, it is the international version. So it has Dark Aeons, it has a different sphere grid if you want to use it. The expert level sphere grid. All very exciting. As I slowly chip away at these things. Oh yeah, Asuna to 12,000. Oh god, yeah. So many different spells. I mean, like, it wasn't that hard to remember what they all did, but they clogged up your menu.
Let's go.
F, yeah, an ether? Shit, dog. Oh, F. Oh no, Dix, your car got dented? Dix's car is real nice. Fire me, bro. Yeah. Sit here and do this all day. Ha 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 ha. Can you get the damage fixed under your insurance dicks? Yeah, Asuna doesn't cure Zombie Curse or Doom, but it cures most everything. Haha, stupid mushrooms. What does the ether do to flies, Panarchy? F those stupid mushrooms. They put your characters to sleep. Oh, you don't play Blitz. God damn it, nobody here blitzes. I'm trying to recruit some more people for
hey,
my team.
How much longer till Xanarkin?
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh, boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
Oh, the Jose Shore.
We can't skip all that, can we? Huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's got to prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Hmm. Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
Oh, that's just the map showing where we are. Neat. What? I can't go back down Mushroom Rock Road? Oh, wow. I guess I have to go that way? That's annoying.
Hey, new guy.
Oh, it's a trigger cutscene.
Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt. You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Yuna would.
Ah, you have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah, maybe when I was a kid.
Ugh.
Maybe even a little
200
now.
Doges.
Just a little.
We're not doing that.
I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Nope. Alright, I guess we're going on. I had meant to grind a bit more. I forgot that this would trigger... That going there would... trigger a cutscene.
Whoa!
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
Whoa!
Yourself
crotch cam.
As well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives.
Monkeys!
But our troops... were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
we turned our backs.
That's why you're sad?
And cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
Anybody blitz here? You, no, you, not you. Chocobo, nobody blitzes.
Is that the Jose Temple?
Oh, supposed to keep going up. Uh-oh. I can't even remember which Aeon you get here.
Awesome.
That's seems really impractical. Oh, I remember which Aeon you get now. It's Alexander.
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in there. Yeah.
Another summoner?
Donna.
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right. In we go.
I wish my Blitzball team wasn't so bad. Otherwise I'd play Blitzball. I wanna... Ooh, Final Fantasy VII is 75% off on Steam today, says Crystal Whisrose. Blitz? No? But there's a chest there! Blitz? Alright. Blitz? Weapons? You suck. You suck. That's pretty good, actually. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, yell at me if there's any... yell at me if there's any,
Lucifer, he's...
Oh, it's got to.
I found him. He was... torn in half!
Holy shit!
That idiot! What? What do I do now?
Oh,
I
poor
can't do this. I'm going back to Besaid.
Blitz? Nope. Chest. That's a significantly good, less good prize now that I have distill ability.
Lucio, he's...
Aw, poor kid.
The monks said we...
Blitz. Blitz. Chest. How does nobody else see these things? Ooh, cash.
But how?
I love this game because this is kind of the... Yeah, they'd have to rebuild Final Fantasy VII, but they should do it anyhow. Recruiting a guy in shock for Blitz. Look, just because he's been through some tough times doesn't mean he's not a good Blitzball player.
So you're a champion of the Evan now, Braska?
Oh, who's that?
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Besaid.
As I thought. The daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No, I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru.
I remember this guy now.
I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pasi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Moroda.
They're all
I'm
brothers.
I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child, I've always looked up to Lord Braska.
Those weird monkey squirrel things are weird.
I become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both.
Yes.
You'd think with this many people, like... Ah, chest there. With this many people trying to become high summoners, they'd beat Sin more often. Chest. Give me that good stuff. Just people running around. Holy F, an ether. He's my lucky day. Well, no chest this way. Oh. Aw, lots of dead people. That's pretty depressing. All right.
Hey, you.
Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curie.
I heard it from those crusaders. Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please be careful.
Will do. Passe!
Oh, what?
We're leaving!
Be right there!
The story's really good. I don't care if the lip flaps match the mouths. Whatever.
The Cloister of Trials lies...
Am I prepared? Sure. I guess we're doing this. Okay, guys. Get ready to yell at me. Because the last two times I've done it, everybody's like, no! Extra!
Right. Guardians, at attention!
Shut up, yes,
it is. We are ready.
All right. Let's do it.
Yeah. Gee, I wonder what I do with these. Save. Birds cannot fly if you actually have the piggyback guide. Just yell at me if I'm gonna miss something important.
Thank you.
Let's take another Jose sphere. What power is this one? I guess the door, but it's already open. Whatever. Such lighting, and all you get there from there is Ixion. What is Ixion, not Alexander? Thrill at puzzles! I don't mind the puzzle parts. I kind of like the puzzles. Whoops. Are there any other sphere holes? Interesting. Well, this seems like the side objective, so let's push that thing over here and see what happens. Nothing? Oh, there's an extra sphere under that glyph sphere. I wonder how I get it. I think people are just screwing around in the other room. No, that's gotta stay in there. I have to somehow free the glyph. I don't know what I'm doing because I forgot everything. Thrill as I problem solve. Nope, that just resets everything. Interesting. There we are. There we are. Door open. Appear to be other power lines coming in here. Oh, I've got to get all of the Jose symbols lit up. I'm just trying something. Like there's a glyph, there's something under there, but I can't touch it, which is annoying. Doge symbols. That glyph is a fake out. Well, that didn't do anything. All right, well. Oh, I need to send the pedestal with two of the spheres attached into that room. All right, that's easy enough. I kind of like these puzzles. Although, it annoys me to no end that Titus can only carry one sphere at a time. Although, I suppose it's for the puzzling thing. I like the implication that your whole party is relying on Titus to do this, even though he knows nothing. Like, how stupid must the rest of everybody be? Can I take that sphere? No. Eh. I have no idea. Not to go up the stairs in the next bit until you are fully done. No, that does nothing. That charge sphere in the spot next to the glyph? Nothing. Oh, I can get the pedestal back with the reset switch. Actually. One second. Yeah, you guys can just yell at me till I get them right. You guys don't mind. I was supposed to be grinding, you know. Oh, well. Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, all that does is open the door. It doesn't light anything up. Alright, back to the door. Back to the door! Well, I meant to grind, but then I was like, went to the end of the road and it was like, no, you're done. And I was like, I can't go back. So if you can't go back, you must go forward. I'm very philosophical that way. Not really. Check the static on the wall. Can I go back down? Haha! There's no static on the wall. Oh wait, do you mean the static on the wall upstairs? Like, I don't know what you're talking about. Don't forget to touch the faint glyph outline. What are you guys talking about? Oh. Oh, the destruction sphere. Haha. This goes. Sphere-shaped recesses? Hello. No? Hmm. It does nothing. Well, maybe when I push this in, something will happen. Boom. Yay! All that for a magic sphere. Meh, I'll take it. Go us. We're super good at this. We're super powerful. Let's do it. Yeah, go team. Oh, who do I have to talk to?
We wait.
Yeah, yeah.
You should try to settle down. Well, well, you again.
What?
Still traveling with quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Aren't, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Aren't. No, Sir Aren.
Oh, Bartello.
You're the reason I became a guardian. Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
That's so delightful.
Calling the personal guardian to Lord Braska Riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Hmm.
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough. Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Hey?
And then they just disappear. Bad view. Why would you put in all these windows? You can't see anything.
Pick spot. Stop pacing around.
I'd love to be.
You owe much to your father.
Shut up, Donna.
All these guardians. And Sir Auron, too? And I hear Maester Seymour's quite taken with you.
Jealous much?
The world just look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
She's really mean. Yeah, good enough. Yay, Thunder Horse. I like to think that everybody is a sir in this world. Give me that chest. Got any good items? No. Alright, let's go trigger some more cutscenes, shall we? I'd like to think it's like hardcore praying. Kimari weapons. No, no. I Huh. Weird. All right. Let's get some more plot done.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Get ready for...
Yeah, let's go.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
Where's Yuna? Oh, is she in the temple? F! Yuna, where are you? Oh, she's asleep.
She was working until dawn. Healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning. I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Cute scene incoming, says Addie Pie. Oh, there she comes.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry, I'm so sorry.
You cannot please take the spheres off premises,
really,
sadly.
No rush. Here, your hair.
It looks exactly the
but
same as always.
Bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
I'm humping your leg. I'm talking to the monkey, of course.
Everyone's picking on me.
Oh, that is not a good...
Oh, you too, Sir Orin?
Just being in a circle and watching people laugh at you? That's a nightmare.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later that I realized. The only one... Laughing must have been the only thing keeping them going.
I don't want to watch that again. That was very cute, though. Alright, let's please do some freaking battles here. Blitz? Does nobody blitz? One second. How do I recruit people for Blitzball? Yes! I was like, am I not pressing the right button?
Off so early?
Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you-
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the moon flow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Aww,
once we find chocobos,
chocobos,
our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
Damn, we almost lost him.
So long. We're leaving.
Monkey's got into my underpants, sir.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune. Elma, Clasco, let's go.
Ma'am.
Hey?
No complaints.
Alright, there's a safe sphere out here. We're gonna play some Blitz. Maybe we can... Oh, maybe we can get into
Where
it.
Where to next?
We cross the moon floor.
Yeah, yeah. Gotcha. I wanna
moon
fight
flow,
some...
baby, here we come.
I wanna fight some stuff. Can't go this way? Yes. No.
So you need someone with magic skills.
That's why I'm making two black mages. Yes, Lulu, thank you. Yeah, it's not- we're not gonna do shoe puffs, I don't think, in this playthrough. Oh, I can go back and level up. Whoa, what's this? Secret tech.
Summoner Yuna, ready.
I know I just got Ixion, but we're using Ifrit for this fight. Yeah, why I have not been like leveling or grinding at all. What the? My controller came unplugged and is dead. Whoops. I think we can handle it from here, guys. You can change your Twitch username. You should be able to. Hi, Celine's 92. Yay! You only changed the capitalization? That's annoying. I forgot to ask him if he blitzed. Bet you don't even blitz, bro.
Go, go, go!
Well, time to get wrecked. Kathleen, when you can start modifying weapons, what should I put in Brotherhood slots? I can't even remember how you can modify them. So, I honestly don't know. As useless as it seems, I actually really like having Sensor. I still forgot to ask him if he blitzed. Ooh, three Waka guys. Really? Oh, I can start modifying Guado Salam. I don't know. I can't remember what you can put on. Strength and magic boosts are always good, obviously, because they make your team better. Eek. Uh-oh, that's bad. Do do do. Oh, Simon AJ has a new Twitch name. I immediately recognize you, Simon AJ. Oh, Lulu, you beast.
Let's see.
Do. I like how his weapon is not petrified. I do like how by the end of the game, though, Yuna goes from being a supporting character to just a tank. She's a beast! Mm.
training, huh?
Oh, come on. Stop petrifying people. And they didn't want to get murdered. They shouldn't have signed up to be a random encounter. I like how you can... No, she's good. A++ recommend. Oh, he does it as a counterattack. Okay. Ha! Good night to your little ones, Hosk. Alright, I'm gonna get back to the safe sphere and fight a couple more battles, but then I have to get going, unfortunately. Blitz? Blitz? No.
Fight, fight, fight.
Oh, shoot, I should have healed Waka. Maybe I won't need to. No, I can switch in for Yuna. Yeah, my team is a little underleveled here. Yes! One-shot kill! Finally. Aw, oh, I was hoping to make her the capper. Aw. Oh. Ting! I love doing that. Ember Becky, you have a lot of patience. Wait, why am I saving? Sphere grid first. Yes, I wish to cancel. Then save. Well, I didn't do much leveling up. Two strengths. Magic defense? Who cares about that? I want to learn offensive magic. I want people to be like, whoa, that's rude. Okay. This way. Accuracy, MP, accuracy, magic, strength. Whose grid is this? Aurons. Bribe. No, this is Riku. Riku just go around the outside or what? Guy. Sigh. All right. Well, that was a pretty good like catch-up stream, I think. Hi, Drex B, who says, Kathleen! I'm going to save and quit and turn it over to Alex. Alex, what are you playing?
I don't know!
Oh, shit.
It could be anything. It could be...
It'll be fun and wacky. It could be I guarantee it. All right, thanks everybody for joining me. I meant to grind and not do plop, but we did a little bit of plop. But if you missed it, you didn't miss anything. You missed Jose Temple
that
and a couple scenes.
Is furiously pacing.
No kidding.
He seems a little agitated. He's just like, I've just ants all over me.
Everyone in this room is like that. All right, thanks everybody. I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna play a commercial, and then we're gonna
flip offline.
Yeah, we'll have to take the stream offline so Alex can bring up whatever game he's gonna do. But I leave you in his capable hands. Bye.